Welcome to Dhande Ki Baat. I've been asked this question on blockchain and, you know, is there an application of blockchain in games? Alok, what can you do with blockchain in the business you do? I've been reading a lot about blockchain. I know some of it. I don't think everybody knows everything about blockchain. I do know that in games, one very interesting application can be about liquidity. गेम्स में क्या होता है ना, हर गेम, इंडिविजुअल गेम जो दुनिया में होता है उसमें पॉइंट्स होते हैं, कॉइन्स होते हैं, कैश होता है, ज्यूल्स होते हैं, अलग अलग एसेट्स होते हैं जो प्लेयर्स इकट्ठे करते हैं. बट द पॉइंट इज, व्हाट कैन आई डू विद देम इन अदर गेम्स. जैसे मेरे कार के गेम्स में, हमारे पास 12 कार के गेम्स हैं, उस कार के गेम्स में बहुत सारे लोगों ने अलग अलग गाड़ियाँ, अलग अलग कॉइन्स इकट्ठे कर रखे हैं. कैन वी क्रिएट ए लिक्विडिटी around users of different games, using the same one asset? There is a lot of hacking, unfortunately, that goes on in game scores. No matter what we do, people want to come on top of the leaderboard and they hack the scores. So blockchain could be used for that also. Unfortunately or fortunately, payment systems jo hote hain, iTunes mein, Android mein, they are all secured by Google and by Apple, so we can't bypass them. But intuitively, I still feel that, you know, this ability to exchange things, whether it's, you know, virtual assets or maybe even skills, maybe even, you know, XP exists. And the frictionless, seamless, you know, non-intrusive way of, you know, exchanging them just by pressing a couple of buttons could be a great idea of blockchain. Having said that, right, I mean, it's important to know that blockchain is also being received quite negatively now. There are a couple of articles that I read this weekend in The Economist. Expedia is saying no big deal. Valve, which is a very big gaming property, saying, you know, we're tired of trying with blockchain. And Stripe, which is a very large payment network, is also saying there is too much effort and too little reward on blockchain. So, you know, my verdict is like 50-50. But if you have ideas on how to use blockchain, please share them with me and we can do some experiments. Thank you for watching Dhande Ki Baat.